Hello everybody, welcome back to Paper Mario The Dots On Your Door, where last time we defeated Lord Crump in the Boggly Tree. We almost got blown up by the Boggly Tree, and we have gotten a jump upgrade. It kind of sums up last episode, more or less. And now we are seeing what's going on with Peach. Let's see. Ah, shoot, I don't remember the voice I gave this guy. What? Say that again. You can't get in touch with Lord Crump. You are correct, sir. We are investigating now. We should hear any time. Sir Grotus, please allow me to enter. You just kind of entered. What is it? I have a report, sir. The crystal star in the Boggly Woods has apparently been taken by Mario. What? You must be joking. What about Lord Crumb and the three shadows? I'm sorry, sir. Fortunately, Mario laid a beating on all of them. Disturbing. Perhaps this Mario character is not the fool I took him for. Speak up, X-Naught. What is the status of the other crystal stars? I apologize, sir. We are still searching for the other crystal stars. Unsuccessfully, sir. We knew there were crystal stars in Hooktail Castle and Boggly Woods, yet Mario claimed them first. The one we seized came from Rogueport. That means there are four crystal stars left out there. And we will have them. Keep looking. Do not let Mario beat us to the punch. Yes, sir. X not away. As I was expecting, there's no reason to doubt that Mario has that map. He must. Listen up, you. I want you to keep a close watch on what Mario does from now on. Absolutely, sir. Mario, I loathe you. Oh, crap. We got B for this guy now. Oh, where's my water? Oh, there. I have a water bottle right here. Hold on, I might need this for Peach. Give me a minute. Oh, there you go. Yes, the sip is good.
Oh, Mario, did you even read the mail I sent you? I wonder so many things. I wonder how everyone's doing at the castle. Will I never dance at the mushroom ball again? What will become of me?
Oh, woe is me. Alright, we got nothing here. We got a light. Pretty sure we've already seen all that. Nothing else here? Bath time again? I guess so. Nobody's really changing. Well. I don't know what that song is. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-dum. Oh, it's freaking Peach's Castle theme from 64, maybe.
How refreshing. I feel like a new princess.
I still like Peach with like a ponytail. It looks great. Well, goodbye, ponytail Peach. Can we just go out? Oh, it's not opening. Never mind. Oh, never mind. Never mind, never mind.
Oh, is this text doing again?
Alright. Tech, what you gotta do with me? Man, this place looks so freaking cool. Very shiny. There's like a reflection on the angled walls. You see that? Jeez, the amount of detail this thing has. It's a Paper Mario game. You didn't have to be this well detailed. Oh, shoot.
Hello. Hello, Princess Peach. I'm glad you came. That mail I sent to Mario. Did it reach him all right? Yes, I can confirm that Mario received the mail. Is that so? Well, good. So what do you want from me today? Is there more you want to know about love? You expressed regret earlier that you would not be able to dance at the ball, correct?
Oh, he's peeping.
Were you eavesdropping?
I'm sorry, Princess Peach. I have been ordered to keep surveillance on you. But it is odd. When you said that, I had an impulse to dance with you as well.
How my CPU would produce this impulse is inexplicable. I must find what caused it.
Find out what caused it? There's no reason behind such a feeling, Tech.
I want to do something together. It's part I love. It's part of love.
I know it.
But then again, you are, well, a computer.
Princess Peach, please dance with me.
Wait just a minute. What am I supposed to do? Just say you want to dance? It's just so bizarre.
I mean, how in the world can I dance with you? You have no arms or feet or moves.
Come on, Peach. He's trying to learn.
Would this be an acceptable dance substitute?
Oh.
Oh my goodness, is that me? Did you create that?
You know, that must be very weird seeing yourself, like actually yourself, without a reflection.
Oh, alright, I guess. I must say though, it's going to feel weird dancing with myself.
Wait for the button icon to light up, then press the correct button to dance. A, B, X, Y. Okay, got it. Oh, I see. I get it. A little late on that one. Didn't expect a rhythm game today. I do not want to mess it up. Ah, that was pretty good. Other than the first one, I did good. That was cute. That looks so much better than the original.
Thank you, Princess Peach. That was very fun. Just a moment. Fun. It's as simple as I feel the concept known as fun. Tech, are you okay? Thank you for dancing. Please make use of my communicator. I use the keyboard to send whatever message you want.
Click, click, clack, tap, 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 tap. I finished, Tech. Could you send it?
1, 2, and 3.
The message has been sent. Please go back to your room. I want to analyze the data from this dance immediately. The data that I thought was fun.
You're a weird computer.
No, you are mistaken. I am the world's best and only perfect computer. Good night, Princess Peach.
You see, I think you can only be perfect the second you don't have emotions. The second you have emotions, that's where stuff can definitely go down. Sander, what the heck? I just woke up. I need more water. It's Bowser. I need all the water I can get.
I'm pretty sure it's just up ahead here.
Right as usual, Lord Bowser. We just got word that Princess Peach was spotted in the town up ahead.
Good, yes, very good. Then I'm off. Those fools don't know what's coming.
Wee, my lord, you're so super.
It's me, Lord Bowser.
I can't do the Bowser voice, right?
Ready to roll.
Infinite? I got infinite lives? Get back here, Goomba. Meat! That makes sense. Can I go down the pipe? Ah. Wait, is it this pipe? Nope. Ah, come on. I did not. Wait, I can ground pound? I didn't even know I could do that. Wait. Let's get everything on top first. Making sure. Now we break that. Go, 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 go! Can I ground pound here? Do I die? I don't want to find out, actually. I don't want to find out. Clear! Goal! Man, Bowser would be overpowered in the regular Mario Bros. Games. Oh, hey, welcome to Petalburg, and... Eek! Hide, everybody, hide!
What a wuss. Yes, hi, chickens. I have no need for any of you. What I do need, though, is Princess Peach. Now, where is she? Tell me this instant.
Lord Bowser, over there!
Peach!
Bingo, Princess Peach. Man, that was easy.
Peach?
I found you, my princess. I, Bowser, the mighty Koopa King, offer my greeting. Now, none of that silent treatment. You're coming to my castle with me.
Wee-hee-hee-hee. Clearly she's so overcome with joy that she's been left speechless. The mind of a maiden is, well, rather complicated.
I see. How refined, how elegant, awesome. I could go for the strong silent type. There are too many backseat bosses talking my ears off as it is.
No. Oh, I see.
My life's treasure. I'd rather die than give up my life-size Peach poster.
Life-size? Excuse you? Why?
The poster?
Peach, Bowser, I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness me, didn't see that coming.
Great, just great. Now I look like the huge mighty king of guys who talk to posters. Yeah, I'm a freaking weirdo, man.
I never really got to the point of talking to posters personally, but I know that's a thing. I'm not one to judge, but you might want to talk to real people at that point. Oh, I'm here.
Thank you, Mario, for everything you've done. We can go back to our peaceful way of life now. You know, son, now that we get right down to it, I'm kind of sad to see you go. I do love pontificating, so come on by whenever you want to sit and chat a while. Yes, please come back and visit. We'll watch for you. We'll work together from now on to prevent anything like that from happening again. Thanks for showing us how to stick together, Mario. Good luck with the Crystal Stars. Oh, I'm sure we'll be back again at some point. Yeah, definitely. Take care, guys. See you, Mario.
Later. Can I talk to people? Can I talk? Ah, he's just jumping.
Take care, Big Stash, man.
Wait, Gubala.
That's Jabble with Jabbies. I think Punio and Jabble are old friends. I'm sure Punies and Jabbies can live together in peace from now on. That's Punipur of the Punies. This guy just needs to stop whining and do what's right. I mean, he's huge. When you got a big bod, you gotta step up and take charge. That's Petunia of the Punies. She's Punio's little sister. I hope they can live peacefully now together now, don't you? That's the Puny Elder. She's ancient, but actually peppier than everyone else. No need to worry about her. She'll have to be 150, griping all the way.
Jeez.
That's Puny of the Punies. He sure is a hardworking little fella, huh? You just want to hear cheer him on? I always root for the underdog, or whatever he is.
Yeah, I don't know what they are, actually. Look at that. Goodbye, everyone! Goodbye! Later! I'll see you probably never, unless there's some stuff I gotta come back for. That was nice. It's a nice chapter. I went literally up and down that entire tree. That's a very big tree if you really look at it. Right, we got mail. Hey, you hear that? Someone's mailing you. Dum bum 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 ba da da da. Alright, fine.
Dear Mario, I'm sure you're very concerned about me. But please, no, I'm fine. I'm actually more worried about you. The fiends who kidnapped me are searching desperately for the crystal stars. I'll try to learn what I can about them. I'll email again if I uncover anything, okay? You must know I miss you. Lately I've dreamt about our days back in the castle. Hope we'll spend carefree days there again soon. Princess Peach. Oh, isn't that sweet, Mario?
Yeah, it is sweet, isn't it? Peach worries. We should be worrying about her, but she worries more about us. I'm not dealing with you. Oh, wait, let's find out our new move. Let's do that. All right, was it called Clock Out? Set off a bomb that immobilizes characters for a short period. When a button appears over the enemy, tap that button. Okay. Let's see how this works. Oh, I see. I get it. I get it. Oh my god. That seems a little bit unfair. Koops, help me out here. I didn't equip new badges. I messed up. There you go, they're stylish. Alright, Clock Out seems pretty overpowered. Just straight up freezes them. You guys do a good old JoJo meme there. We're like, Zawardo! Stop it, stop it. Jerk! You know, I don't really need. Nope. We don't really need to do that. Let's get to Rockport as fast as possible. Turn in the star. And look around for any secrets now that we can. Ground pound. I mean, spin jump. I'm gonna call it ground pound. Oh, we're like over here. Okay. First of all, there you go. What do we want? I think I might want Quake Hammer. It's the only other like AoE move I have. There's Quake Hammer and got one extra point. Piercing Blow? Why not? I think we'll be good with those. We should go shopping as well. There's lots of stuff to do. Especially between chapters. Oh, wait a minute. Did it get darker? I feel like it's darker. Oh yeah, these are now easy. Easy enemies. Really? Both enemies for one star point? Okay, now it's not worth it. 100% now it's not worth it going here. Let's go back up. And let's see what we can and cannot do. Oh, I don't even think we have explored the entire west side of Rogueport. We should probably go check that out, too. Hello, Koops. Oh, hello, Koops. What are we looking for? Yeah, you know, so far I'm enjoying the game. Haven't had as much time to play as much as I wish I could play. But same time, how many star pieces do we have? Can we afford anything cool? I think the only one I really want would be the power badge. We're still well ways away from that one. Pretty Lucky is really good, actually. Pretty Lucky is very good, actually. But we'll save up for the Power Plus. What? You changed your mind? Oh, come on! Okay, that's a new dialogue, I think. How'd I get over there? Probably involves the other side of Rockport. So explore the west side. No, wait. West? Yeah, west. And we'll do... I guess we could do some troubles, couldn't we? If we really, really wanted to. I can also upgrade our guys, you know? Hello, Merlin. I need to upgrade my people. I can upgrade both. What do we have? Shell Shield, Protect Mario, and Lip Lock to hurt foes and replenish HP. I don't think that's good. Well, maybe. Either way, let's just do Coops for now. We'll keep three behind just in case. Shazubi! Shazubi! Wow, that animation's amazing. Well, thank you. Care to power up more? I'm good for now. Look at all these, like, things on the ceiling. They're so shiny. Why is everything so shiny in this game? Who upped the shiny reflector? Alright, let's go to the west side. Let's explore that area. Ooh, Luigi. Hello. I'll deal with you in a minute. I've done a lot of talking. I want to do some playing. I guess we could always cook our food, too. We got two mushrooms, too. Yeah, I got some two mushrooms. Actually, isn't there a point where you can mix and match food? And that's when it gets, like, super good? I think that's the case, but I'm not certain. Oh, look at this side. Let's talk to everybody. Ah, how refreshing. This is my favorite place. It's the only peaceful area in all Rockport. Is it, though? Ah, oops. Oh, what's up with you? Dum-de-dee-doo. Every day's a lucky day with Happy Lucky Lottery. With new numbers every day, this lottery's fun exploding with excitement. I have to tell you more. Sure, tell me more. Happy Lucky Lottery is so special. You pick numbers that they might win each day. Just buy your lottery ticket here one at a time. Buy another if you change your mind. Then check back later on this board to see if your number has come in. If your number matches the day's draw, you get a super happy lucky prize. The day's number is drawn each night at midnight. If you play and check the board every day, your number is sure to come in eventually. When I say midnight, I mean according to your clock at home. Let me describe how the lottery works. No, I'm good. The ticket buying got a great deal for first timers. It only costs a mere 10 coins. Sure, just 10 coins, whatever. Oh, happy, thank you. Here's your lottery ticket. Lottery ticket from Lucky's Booth. Numbers are 4208. You can use the same number until you win the jackpot. Play lucky, happy. Play lucky and happy. Gonna check the board right now to see if you won. 4208? Probably not. Bottom lottery rules, jackpot, all numbers must match. Second prize, last three numbers, last two numbers, last number. Wait, what? That's how this works? Drum roll, please. Damn it. 4208. Nope, not a winner. Sorry, it's an unlucky day. Your ticket isn't a winner today. But every day brings a new chance. So try again, okay? Here's a consolation prize. Oh, it's ended up. Okay, that's not bad. Come again tomorrow. Yeah, okay, that seems pretty fair. Nothing I can do on this side. I don't know why that kid's, like, scared out of his mind, but we'll check it out. Let's try the shop first.
Hi there, cutie. Welcome to Westside Goods. What can I do for you? I need here to sell. Wow, they do not offer a lot for the Ultra Mushroom. I'm not really going to use Sleepy Sheep, I think. And I don't really need the mushroom either. I need all those mystery ones. I need them 100%. What do we have here? Punches 10 HP. Electrifies party member. Dry shroom. Life mushroom. Dizzy dial. Thunderbolt. 2 coins for a dried mushroom though. Who would buy that? Hello? The boss told me to look after this place. You do anything funny and I'll toss you like that. Like this? I almost fell down the grate. Man, that was close. I know where that thing leads to too. All too well, and I don't want to go there. Oh, I can do that. Okay. Okay, we can go there. Going to the theater is like my hobby or something. I mean, the reason I like drama so much is because I live in a town like this. Hasn't been as fun lately as my favorite actress left the stage for good. Oh, Flurry. It's torture for fans like me. Wait, would you say anything if I bring her out? Oh my god, Madame Flurry! Eek, I'm such a huge fan, I can't believe I saw you here! Okay. I thought that may be the case. What's in here then? Just barging into people's homes for no real good reason. Hello? Hi? Yeah, another day dwindles away while I loaf in bed, doing nothing. Oh, guess what? I won first prize in the Happy Lucky Lottery today, but didn't even go outside. I should have gone to collect my prize. Oh well, I'm already rich anyway, so whatever. Wow, rich people problems. Alright, what's in here? Sorry for barging in, but hello, hello, oh hello. My mom just plays games all day long. Oh, modern problems. She's never ever home. It's terrible. Oh, now it makes me feel sad now. Wow, what the heck? Grr, my wife spends all day at the parlor. I say I never get anywhere on my novel. What are you talking about? I wish I could have fun too. I want to go to Glitzville and see the matches. What are you talking about? You can't do your novel because your wife's out away. If anything, that's the best point. Okay, so let's go down here. What's in here? Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Oh, there's a horn spinia. I can't go there. Oh, I see. I get it. Goombella, tell me more about that thing. That's a Spania. A Spinia with spikes on his head. It looks meaner, too. Max HP is 3, attack is 1, and defense is 0. So sort of the same as a Spinia. Gotta watch out for the spikes on his head, but otherwise, just well on it. Gotta be honest, though. The way that thing spins makes me want to yak. What the heck does yak mean? Wait a minute. Everyone's gonna die. But at least one person's gonna die. Oh, I saw that, but I couldn't react on it. Oh, they're laughing at me. Wow. I'm gonna kill you with the Super Guard, I swear. Alright. This has been a nothing episode once again. No. Stop that. Actually, Gumbella's very useless here. Yeah, this is why we equip badges. We have options. switch it up to Coops. Only person who can do anything about this situation. Alright, can we get Super Guard? Can we Super Guard? I think I might have been a little too early. Alright. With that. Really? One star point? Okay, I guess. Not what I wanted, but okay. Ooh, how'd I get there? Ooh, I want that. It's X tape on that. Okay, next time we'll continue exploring Rogueport. I'll see how the heck I get to that part. Oh, no. Okay. I guess I wanted to save too much, so. Until then, do take care. See you then.